Hey guys, and welcome back to Let's Try End State. Two missions available, a outpost and a fuel depot. Let's go to the fuel depot first. And here we will meet two gunmen, a heavy, a marksman and a soldier. All the guys have maximum action points available, so that fix worked. We have a compound with a watchtower, another bit of elevation here. Let's maybe just go for the entrance or lure the enemy out. We also have a grenade on Redliff. Might come in handy later. Right, one guy in the watchtower. May use the grenade to destroy the entire compound because the grenades seem to be very powerful. Can we get close enough with Redliff? Maybe. Another guy here, right. So, snow. Let's maybe. Right, we'll be seen here. And no shot. Lousy shot. Need to get closer for the grenade. Right, so that's not an option. Cannot get closer without being seen. So, how about firing from here? 50-50. It might draw them out. That's probably the best we can do. Snow also a shot, but not great.
Alarm!
And let's put well, Overwatch also has a drawback. To take the mercenary out of cover for a little bit. For the time it takes to shoot, so still let's put Sutton and Snow on Overwatch. It's the only thing we can do right now. Two guys there. So, grenade would be nice. But no shots. Also, no shot. For now, I want to see if the enemy leaves the compound. If we stay put. This guy is a sitting duck. Right, well, that's helpful. No shots. Put everybody on Overwatch. One hit. Guys in the open, so Sutton should have a decent-ish shot. Not great. Also Redliff. Think we were out of range of the grenade. Yes. No shot here. Move snow around. Put Redliff on Overwatch. Yeah, that's pretty much useless. We need the grenade here. What about snow? Can maybe lure this guy out? And start moving closer with Redliff. Not sure if this guy can actually see me and this spot, but if he can, Redliff will be dead. Yeah, we first need to deal with that enemy, right? Sutton hit. Another guy inbound. Snow does have a decent shot. Any grenade. Sutton injured. Let's be careful, maybe. That's kind of useless, but Maybe this enemy runs into range. Well, he almost did. So now we can use a grenade. Actually have a shot. A lousy shot, but... yeah, it seems like a waste to use the grenade here. The enemy seems to be ready to leave his station. Now we have a decent shot from this position. Will be exposed though. Now let's get closer. Sutton injured. Stay in cover. Might get lucky. This might also destroy the cover, maybe. Well, let's see what happens. At least this guy is exposed. And just enough of the fence remaining to take cover for Redliff. Excellent. This guy should be dead. Well, not 100% shot. Out of ammo. Wow. It looks like he is completely exposed, but... no shot. That's amazing. Stay in cover. Well, you need to reload. ~99%. Right, he was on Overwatch. Kinda missed that. Sutton, can you get a shot? Can, but it is right. Another guy there, back in cover. Should have a shot with Sutton, right? And Redliff injured. F- full cover for you. Might be on Overwatch. He is, but take him out. All right. So two of the guys injured. They will heal up during the mission though. Yeah, generic machine gun and a generic assault rifle. No level ups. So next up, the outpost. Can we actually get to the agency safe house in 4 turns? No, probably not. So outpost it is, I guess, for the next mission. That will be in the next episode. For now, I'll make a cut here. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.